Let's get fucked up and die. I'm speaking figuratively, of course, like the last time that I committed suicide. Social suicide. Yeah, so I'm already dead on the inside, but I can still pretend with my memories and photographs. I have learned to love the lie. I wanna know what it's like to be awkward and innocent, not belligerent. I wanna know how it feels to be useful and pertinent and have common sense, yeah. Let me in, let me into the club, cause I wanna belong and I need to get strong. And if memory serves, I'm addicted to words and they're useless. In this department, let's get fucked up and die. I'm riding hard on the last legs of every lie, and the BMX bike of my life is about to explode. I'm about to explode. I'm a mess, I'm a wreck. I'm perfect and I've learned to accept all my problems and shortcomings, cause I'm so visceral, yet deeply inept. I wanna thank you for being a part of my forget-me-nots. Memory goes, and all the things that don't get old. Is it legal to do this? I surely don't know. It's the only way I have learned to express myself in other people's descriptions of life. But I'm afraid I'm alone and entirely useless in this department. Let's get fucked up and die. For the last time, I fear we will try not to smile as we cover our heads and drink heavily into the night. There's no shock and surprise. I believe that I can overcome this and beat every pit in the end. But I choose to abuse for the time being. Maybe I win, but for now I've decided to die. Since the soldier, you've been such a positive influence on my mental frame. If I could ever repay you, I would, but I'm hard up for cash and my memory lacks initiative. Goddamn, the liquor store's closed. We're so close to scoring. It hurts, it destroys till it kills. I am tired and hungry and totally useless. In this department.